Lets it ride to Brat again. Brat puts it through, and Stolarz had to fight through trees. He sure scores on the rebound.
Lee sprints to it. There with Pajot. Moved along, and the pass picked up. He sure locks it. And scores! To stamp it for the Devils on the road.
Look at Tatar in front. He sure puts it in.
Well, that's one way to give him no belief.
One, two. Nico Hischier drops it off. Zetterlund's blast is kicked away. He gets it again and passes it off to Hischier. Zetterlund, one-timer, score! Drops it back, and a rising shot from Chinnikov is off the glass.
Chinnikov let that go through a little bit of a screen.
Hischier pulls the trigger and scores!
Devils get the man advantage, chance to open the scoring. Puck put in front, tipped in, what a play!
Marino, good pass forward. We talked about his stretch pass ability lately. He set up that Jesper Bratt game-winning goal. Into the doorstep, Fabian Zetterlund puts it in! Devils lead in Calgary!
Again, speed, Devils.
Josh Tatar with Hischier in front of him, Bratt to his left. Hischier finds Graves trailing. Graves shoots, he scores! And they're not taking that one off the board! Back in bodies, he is slow to get up as the Devils come the other way. Nico Hischier rips, he scores! With the key to Zadorov caught in deep. To dump some salary space, and the Devils were quite happy to take John Marino and help get that salary off their hands. Two on one for New Jersey. Nico Hischier rips, and Hischier scores again! Hischier and Zetterlund are your four. Hamilton shoots! He scores! The Devils win it again!
Leafs at Buffalo Saturday. Here comes Hischier! Scores! Nico Hischier! And the Devils have their first lead of the night.
He's all the way up top to Stützle. It skipped over his stick. Sharon Govich with some speed, and Stützle did a nice job slowing him down. Hischier's into the offensive end from a sharp angle. Big rebound! Score! Yegor Sharon Govich shorthanded, and how's that for all that momentum?
Power play goal in six of the last seven games. In fact, they have exactly one power play goal in six of the last seven games, making 7 of 8 as Jesper Bratt lights the lamp. Yeah, that was one of the things Lindy Ruff said about depth when he was up in Canada. He said that when you have depth, it's Hischier forces the turnover. Dawson Mercer scores. Bring some pieces in if they want to here, particularly as they look ahead toward next offseason. Hischier, Tatar, and Bratt to the offensive end. Tomas Tatar sneaks it in! Jack Hughes for Hamilton. Lining it over to Jesper Bratt. Head up, Hamilton pulls the trigger, rebounds there. Hischier puts it in!
You got Shesterkin in net, and the Devils have really picked up their game, no question. After the 2-0 hole, they dug themselves in, but Shesterkin's made about three saves.
Hischier finds Bratt, extra pass. Tatar, he scores! There's one right back! Tatar cuts the deficit in half. No, that was a good effort by Sissons, who scored Nashville's second goal today.
That was a terrific block timed well going down.
Good pass in front, Jesper Bratt, tie game! Bratt in deep, he's drawn a penalty. Oh. Soderblom, a huge save on Hischier.
Remarkable save getting across.
Hischier's got another crack, and he scores! A couple weeks ago, Andrew Burnett, who is in charge of the power play for the Devils, and said he thought they could be even crisper. We're starting to see a very crisp-looking power play for this Devils group now, and really quick puck movement. Hamilton gives it back to Bratt. He sends it down low. Hischier snaps! Hischier scores! A power play goal! The Devils lead!
In good position, Tatar. You know, kind of shot it in the
back. It goes in! Jonas Siegenthaler off the faceoff! Shesterkin never saw it! And it's a seeing eye strike. Are with him. Fires it up to the blue line, and Okotiuk out there with Brendan Smith. Smith's one-timer deflected, rebound, score! Tomas Tatar!
Here's Tatar, met by McAvoy. Zetterlund, centering pass, they score! The Devils tie it, Nico Hischier.
Hischier were there for the Devils. Now it's Hischier shorthanded. Hischier's got a lane, Hischier shoots, he scores! In with a big slashing blow to knock it free before Hischier takes it back on the wraparound. Nico Hischier scores! There's a response.
And here's Hamilton moving in with a shot, and he scores! Heischer may have got a piece on it just outside the crease. Another power play goal for New Jersey.
Got to hit the net there.
Hughes stepping in. Bratt's got it. Hamilton, one-timer deflected! Score! And the Devils are right back in it! Heischer, Hamilton, and Bratt, the five for the Devils' first power play. Devils 0-for-2 on the power play. That included a long run of 5-on-3 back in the first period. Bratt scores! Jesper Bratt puts it in, and the Devils are back within one!
In this one, and Tatar skates it out. Heischer's got it! Heischer into the zone, and Heischer off the net! Draws a penalty!
And he tried to choke down.
Looking for it, might go the other way here. Hughes receives the feed from Hamilton, fires, rebound, score! Puck came back to the front, and the Devils cash in on the power play to tie the game 1-1. Andre Palat now the left wing on the second line. Eric Hollis centers the third line. It's a 2-on-1. Here's Heischer sliding it across. Heischer to Graves. Ryan Graves scores! 29 seconds in! A red-hot start for New Jersey! Devils start with Andre Palat on the puck. Palat, Heischer, and Brad out there. Nico Heischer scores his first career goal against the Sharks. Palat keeps it in. Devils with sustained pressure here. Hughes down low. He shoots. Rebound, score! Nico Heischer puts it in.
Heischer controls with his skates. Stops, waits for help, and tucks it to Palat, who works his way out in front. Puts it on the net.
Palat's able to score on. It's a left-hand shot that's coming down the off wing and looking to get to better ice, and it's exactly what he does. And it's
also look, get Brendan Smith back in and give Siegenthaler, you know, a little rest.
Here's Tatar on the takeaway to the front. Black at it. Heischer, no. Mercer, yes! Dawson Mercer ties the game. Less than 2 minutes.
Stick across the hands. Puck wasn't there, so Devils will take it. They got a power play tied at one.
This power play brought to you by RWJ Barnabas Health, the official healthcare provider of the New Jersey Devils. Devils 0-for-1 with one shot on their first power play. Hughes works it down low. Heischer walking the goal line. Moves behind that. Hamilton scores! A power play goal! The Devils lead! Second and third power plays of the game. Devils have had two power plays as well, so once again these teams get together and we have a penalty fest. Shorthanded, Heischer is in. Sharon Govich back for Heischer, and it's a shorthanded goal for number 100 for the captain!
Absolutely!
Off the Devils' stick, Heischer's breaking up ice, and he's got it. Net is empty, and he's got a four-point game. Nico Heischer with the put away, and the Devils with a 5-2 lead.
You want from your defenseman, get it through, get it on net at the right height, and you get a good rebound.
Mercer comes right back, sends it through, score!
Not easy to shut it down unless you're in sync, and they certainly have a lot of continuity there defensively.
47 seconds to play. Devils looking for the tying goal. Bratt sets up Hamilton. Here's Hughes at the dot. Hughes, center, score! Nico Heischer! On a redirection! Tie game!
Harrison fights it off.
There's a reason Kevin Ball's been in the lineup again the last couple of games. His game has really come on here the past 2 weeks for the Devils.
I agree with you, Bill. He's really starting to play with a little more confidence.
Mercer in front! Dawson does it again! His eighth goal in the last six! 3-0! Mercer down low to Heischer. Ryan Graves slides it to John Marino back out to the neutral zone. Spoke to Ryan Graves a couple days ago about this next week. It can be a tense time for a lot of players. As Nico Heischer says, no tension here, and he snaps in a goal. You've been raving about Nico all day. That's a goal and an assist, and it's 4-0 New Jersey.
Yeah, he just knew. Game action, that remains to be seen, but you never can have enough depth, as we like to say.
Here's a turnover to Heischer, try to slide it to Dawson Mercer. Back for Heischer. Across to Tatar, score! That top line is buzzing again. That was a masterpiece.
Well, this team in the first period is zipping the puck around, and it's been all four lines.
Opportunity, and here he comes for Heischer. It's an empty net goal, and that should just about do it. The Devils on top 7-5 with 1:14 left.
Back
to Dougie Hamilton under pressure from Lawson Krause. A good nifty move from Hamilton frees up Heischer 2-on-1. Heischer pulls the trigger and scores! The captain delivers the game winner in the desert for the Devils.
Here against Washington, when he played for the Washington Capitals, and so it's something, it's an uncharted territory.
Here's a chance in front, and Dawson Mercer scores! Devils cycle out their top line again. Brendan Smith knocks it forward to Dawson Mercer. With Heischer to his right, he tried to get it to Tatar to his left. Mercer gets it back. Severson centering, score! And Plinko to off bodies in front, I think. Tomas Tatar.
Got it to center for Heischer. Played it over. Tatar going to net. Scores! Tomas Tatar. The man they called Tuna when he was here in Montreal.
And very well, I think both teams for each other.
Hughes moving well, feeds Meyer, ripping shot, rebound, score! David Severson pounds it in!
A little feistiness to it, certainly. We've seen that from Jordan Binnington as well, and Fleury wanted to go after him.
Heischer centers, Tatar scores! Tampa Bay will make a line change with 10:25 to play in the third period, and the Devils down a goal. Meyer centering, Heischer is turned away, Meyer scores! Marino takes the puck away from Tkachuk, bangs it up the glass, and it bounces past Montour. Oh, here's Heischer 2-on-1 with Sharon Govich. Heischer shoots, he scores!
Themselves a hole down 2-0, but you can't complain the way they're playing here.
Shots are 9-2, Devils in the period, make it 10-2, and Jesper Bratt gets him back in it. Paul runs into Bratt, turned over to Nico Heischer, he has Meyer to his left, Heischer shoots, he scores! The third goal in 5.5 minutes! 33 saves now. Jesper Bratt throws one into the mixer, bounces off Goligoski, on the wrap, it goes in! Got it up top. He'll send it back to Jack Hughes again. He scored the most recent Devils goal. Heischer across for Hughes. He shoots. He scores. Jack is back, and the Devils are within one. Bratt and Mercer, excuse me, as Mercer's up with Meyer now, and Bratt with Hughes. Marino's shot block comes in the corner. Heischer takes it away. Mercer a one-timer. He scores. Delivers ahead to Graves. It comes out to Nico Heischer. Fires it forward. Tomas Tatar makes it home! And the Devils go up 2! 25 seconds of the game. 14 seconds left on the power play. Hughes to Jesper Bratt. Back down to Jack Hughes. Drives behind goalie centers. Heischer a backhander. Hellebuck the save. Rebound, score! And the Devils avoid getting shut out.